Okay, ngayon gagawa ako ng bread. So that's what I need. Cinnamon, butter, baking powder, vanilla, eggs. I'm using like cream because that's what I have, and coconut flour. Okay, let's start. So ngayon, gagawa ako ng low carb bread. So I'm using cream cheese, of course, as you can see, trying to open it up. Kung kailan pa ako nagre-record, saka pa naman itong cream cheese na to. Ayaw lumabas. There you go. Ayan, cream cheese. And over here, I got 4 eggs. And this is the flour I'm using. It's a coconut flour. 1/3 cup. Now we're gonna add cinnamon. Teaspoon. Oh, I should have done baking powder first, but oh well. 2 teaspoon of baking powder. Ayan, may kulay na yung baking powder ko dito sa ano. Sweetener. Can you see? There you go. Three tablespoons. 1, 2, 3. Cup of cream. I am using light cream because that's what I have. And of course vanilla. 1 teaspoon of vanilla. Okay, I got cream cheese. Oh, and butter. Butter. Melted butter, that's 4 tablespoons. So, here is my low carb. My low carb. Come on. Low carb bread. So we have cream cheese, butter, vanilla, coconut flour, cinnamon for egg, cream, sweetener. We can't use a regular sugar because that's going to be a lot of carbon and regular sugar. So I use stevia and 2 teaspoons of baking powder. And this will be cooked with the heat oven for 45 minutes. My elevation is not even 1,000, so I am using the normal 45 minutes. With your elevation, of course, you have to adjust it. Now here is my loaf pan or dish. This is actually for a meatloaf. I don't have a bread loaf. Bread loaf actually is about twice the width, the length. Ang haba. There we go. Put it all in. The thing is full. No flour loaf. It's a bread actually. Yes, I did.
Do you want crab legs?
I can eat crab legs, yes.
Okay, you want to have some?
Yeah.